All right, so same day, different video. In this one, I'm gonna install the domino grips and the Graves brake lever guard. So we'll just pop it off real quick and see what happens. This is basically what they look like up close. I'll open the packaging after, but from what I've heard, you can just pop the grips off with compressed air. You just stick it under and it pops right off. So we'll see if that works. That's basically how it's done, quick and simple. Now we got the Graves Motorsports brake guard. Basically just goes in it like this. And then tighten it down. So, one side down. More to go. So same thing. And compressed air. Shove it up in here. Slides right off. So new grips, new brake lever guard, and that's it. And then one final mod. Wanna add instant 15 plus horsepower. There's a quick little mod you do. Takes about 20 seconds. That right there adds 15 horsepower.